my daughter's eyes, I read. Beneath the innocence of morning flesh, concealed hintings of death she does not heed. I have no daughter. I desire none.